obviously. Victor Axelsson. He didn't go to Australia, so no. It's not the full calendar, but it's looking to win.
And he's good to stay in balance. Deceptions is good. Vitasan has had just as tough 2 weeks as Axelsson because he's been on court for a long, long while.
Yeah. Missed it in 15-16 and then one in 17. So it's a tournament where he has a very good record. That's gone wrong. Yep.
Good follow-up by Vitasan. It's gone long.
Yeah. He's struggling.
We have a match here.
Yeah.
For the first time.
5 and 16 is the scoreline. Brilliant.
Four.
Slide it in. Axelsson, he might even win this game yet.
Good defense by Axelsson.
Beautiful. It is new territory for Kuno Wud-Widdersson. Never previously taken a game off the Dane.
If he gave him a microphone, he could do the commentary as well whilst playing. Go full speed forward. He won the first game. I still think Axelsson is the favourite to win. Good play.
Also happens to be his father-in-law.
I wouldn't
Already?
Be surprised. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, my goodness. Sponsors. And the Danish ambassador.
Yes, Mr. Freddy Swarney.
Well left. Overdone it.
Where he was down 14-5 in the second game against Srikant, but then managed to come the first game and playing his chance. This kind of game here, this axe match was rather hit one more time. I think that's... on some occasions, Axelsson have gone for the shot. Fantastic service.
Oh, that was ambitious. Too long.
Yes, he's getting more and more tired. Scene against Axelsen here. There's no chance.
Gone wide. One game all, Victor Axelsen. So as the umpire said, final game.
Ready now to this blitz game that I think Vitsan will try again. Straight.
What's landed it?
And he cannot sort of he cannot play shots like that. He's given away the initiative. That's well done. Would have hurt him a lot.
Oh. That's landed. My goodness me. Great sportsmanship from the race.